The heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to is a consummation devoutly to be wished. To die, to sleep. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come, when we have shuffled off this mortal coil, must give us pause. There's the respect that makes calamity of so long life. For who would bear the whips and scorns of time, the oppressor's wrong? To be or not to be, that is the question.